So recently, I've been introduced to the portfolio working group. So during the discussions, what I observed is that development aspect of any drug product is limited to some extent. That is all about the technical aspect. The remaining aspect is more about the commercial aspects and the financial aspects. So there I found during discussions, it is equally important to understand the commercial aspect and financial aspects of the drug product development. And in due course, what I learned that this is the gap which I need to learn may not be directly contributing into this aspect, but at least from the management point of view, I should learn this aspect and understand my counterparts as well.
So sitting with the peers in the pharmaceutical industry, I think a single issue or a single proposition would probably add a lot of various aspects and different perspectives of people from various level. Like we have people from research, we have people from marketing, we have people from the general management side of it. So I think it overall, for me being a strategic consultant, it adds a lot of value from the variety of inputs that I would get, which in turn would help me in my career to kind of support the organizations that I work with, and from the 360 degree perspective.
So we have people here from so many different big MNCs and across a wide variety of roles, you know, from operations to finance to R&D, and these are the areas I'm not so much exposed to, and the type of exposure in my organization is also much less. So by interacting with these people, I'm getting to know the best practices of the industry, understanding how the industry truly works and also in its practical sense, and that learning overall is also fantastic apart from the course itself.
Utsuka Pharmaceutical India Private Limited, it came in India 2013. They had joint venture with Claris, and till date they have not make very strong footprint in domestic and international market. This Global Executive MBA program, in this we are learning that in day-to-day life also we are having means short-term goal and long-term goal. So we are having some projects which we will have to complete within 3 months, and some projects within 6 months and 1 year. So this Global Executive MBA program, it will help me to execute and bring optimum result of all these assignments.
During this course of time, so when we are interacted with the faculty, so we are getting the learnings across them, and we are getting our concept clear into that. So because of that, I think we are understanding a business point of view, the case like the marketing into that. So we have understood the complete philosophy of a marketing into that, and this will help us when we go back into our routine activity, and we will understand that how the marketing is there and how it will be help into our routine production into that.
It's many things. I extremely, recommend this program to the executives who are now raising up, coming to the next positions. They're taking really a bigger position in the organization and they want to create a difference in the organization. They have to definitely go through this structural learning process that makes them more confident and more valuable to the organization.